Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. All over. Guy, I think. We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. A Lugerhulk? What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugerhulk was Braca. Long time ago, Prof. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. Let's take a look. The Lugerhulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though. trust it, like everything else around here. This is a good find. Droids.
The ship's in Bendel Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about survivors?
No, none. Understand?
How can you be sure? The ship is still...
You make certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
Hey, not bad. Separatist, I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grey's gotten himself into? Good job, BD. Sure picked an interesting place to live.
What?
Holding up okay?
Nobody's getting past me, not without a blaster hole in him. I wonder if I'll get promoted for doing such a good job. Then I'll get the other droids to guard the cliff. Oh, but then I won't see the scenery. Now that's a dilemma.
Dilemma solved. Nice work. That'll save some time.
Escaped.
You noticed, huh? Well, better it runs away than runs us through.
Orders. Subdue the beast, conquer the area.
I know the orders, Tin Head. We'll get back on its trail soon enough. Report your crushed comrade here first, though.
Affirmative. New rapid action eliminated.
Your turn, you fools!
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. We're sinking. Gotta move. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. That doesn't sound good. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. Seeds. Now, if only we had somewhere to plant them. Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
I don't like
BD, toss me a stim.
When are these people going to learn? Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it either. But you're a droid. You don't have to. Ravis sees. That's why I follow. Why we all follow. He has the strength to lead, a strength these prospectors will never have. They'll understand in the end. If there are any of them left, you, guard this area and leave that body. Let others see what happened here. Not that they ever get it.
Guarding.
Intensify! Attack!
It's you or me, scum!
Raiders are nothing but killers. Great find. Seeds. Wonder where I could plant these. need to clear my mind.